Okay. Let's see. I don't have much activity today. I'm getting ready to go out for a walk. It doesn't even want to light up. We'll see what it looks like when I get back. Let's go, Maddie. Maddie's going to accompany me today. And got my boots on. It's chilly out still, but nice and sunny. Ready, Maddie? You ready, friend, huh? Let's go, girlfriend. And we're off. A little less windy today. Still chilly enough to wear a coat. Still chilly enough to wear my cozy boots. These are my new Uggs. I'm entering the gates of a mansion that is around the corner from my house. There's a lot of big homes. But anyway, this has been for sale for about 5 years. And this wall right here that I'm pointing the camera at, well, there didn't used to be a wall there. Maddie and I used to walk right through there. It looks weathered. I'm surprised, but probably since the hurricane or something. But anyway, this is the only way in, and no one's lived here for years. And I think it's, I don't know how much money they're asking for. Oh, hey, look at here. Here's the little, look at inside. Look, there's a piano inside. You see that? See the window on the other side? Okay, so here, let's go through here. Wow, now maybe I'm crazy. And I just don't remember this wall here. But I do remember looking at these tall windows. And, see the inside? Looks like they've, look at the fireplace. I don't see any chandelier in here. Let's go around the sides. Look at this. See, it's falling apart. They're not fixing it or anything. Since the hurricane, look, shutters have come off and all the foliage has grown all over the place. I saw gardeners here a few weeks ago, but see, here's another side of the yard. And here is, I'm looking, peering in the window to the other side. There's a little baby grand. And let's see here. There's a winding stairway up there. But you see how the shutters are coming off. And so we'll go around here to the other side. All these windows. All these windows. Probably about, I don't know if you can see in there. It's black and white tiled floors. Diamond tiles, square and diamond. Oh, shades are closed there. Anyway, yeah. Here's a little, looks like porch. Gosh, this place could be so amazing, but they've just left it untouched. Not manicured at all, really. And, see, I used to come in through that gate over there, and then they locked it. So here we go. I'm going to quickly get over this. I'm going to see if you can, I don't know if you can see in there or not. So it looks like a laundry room. 3-car garage. There's the gate I used to come into that they've now locked. So I'm officially trespassing. I mean, you can walk into the entrance I walked into, which I'm going to leave through right now. But, you see, I can't see on the other side there. This other side of this wall. If they fix it up, it could be lovely. So no wonder they can't sell it, because, you know, these homes were built in the 1930s, and even our home, 1938, and it takes a lot of money to fix some of these places up, especially something like this. I I'm pretty sure it costs a fortune to buy it and then costs a fortune to fix it up. So, see you later. This little place right here. I'm gonna go real quick over here. Let me move it. Now I could get in here if I wanted to, but I'm pretty sure someone lives here. This is the other part of the house, you see. I won't even go in. I have before, not realizing that somebody was living there. So I'm at this point, I don't know, one way or another, I haven't been here in so long. So I'm off. Here we go. Come on, Maddie. Okay, I'm back from day 3. Oops, got to turn around again like a dummy. There's the light starting it up. There's 25, 50. Okay, so I went 50% today as opposed to yesterday, which I went almost 125. But that's okay. I went for my walk. I did what I was supposed to do. And I hope the footage I have along with it is a little bit interesting. Okay, later.